I mean, I felt like I'd been tricked into leaving. Mum told you about me hiding in the attic, so it was her fault we'd split up. I just lost it with her. I mean, you're the best thing that's ever happened to me. And she told you so that I'd have to go with them. I hated her. Not really, but in that moment.
So what did you do?
I told her what I really thought of her. We were saying stuff and she took her eye off the road. I mean, if I hadn't picked that moment to argue with her, then she'd still be alive. And Grandad. It was all my fault.
Well, if that makes it your fault, then it's my fault too. For telling you what she said. But no one is to blame. Not you or me or your mum. It was just, it was a freak accident.